I'm going to be presenting an exciting approach of game-based teaching and learning at TUM, which I believe can be done in a fun and practical way. So my idea is around how we can incorporate more game-based teaching and learning into our processes at TUM. And more specifically, although the advantages of game-based learning is already pretty well known, where I think we have a unique advantage at TUM is that we can leverage our vast games engineering program and the practical courses in it to build these assets. And so I envision a world where students from all departments can bring together their knowledge of courses they've taken, come together with the games engineering students who have access to the infrastructure and technical know-how to make games, and then we have our professors who are our subject matter experts and can provide any additional input as needed. And we have a world where we can build out these library of games, slowly growing over every semester and incorporating them into our teaching curriculum as they emerge. And this is something that over time can be used both by our students as well as students all over the world, thus in the future enhancing the TUM brand as well. And so really, I see this as a sort of low investment idea that should be a win-win for everybody. My name is Shyam Rangarajan, and I'm a master's student in the Games Engineering program. My proposal is game-oriented teaching.